Hello everyone, I'm Deepak Sahani, founder and CEO at Healthians. Hope you are safe and doing well. Just when we thought we had a control over the COVID situation, unfortunately the second wave of the contagion has struck us. It is seeming to be far more serious than the first one. While it's no denying that the infection is spreading very fast, but what we are also noticing is that people are getting paranoid about the slightest hint of the symptoms and are waiting to get tested for COVID, which is actually putting an additional pressure on the healthcare system to fulfill the COVID testing demands. And as a result, people who are actually infected and waiting for their treatment to start are facing delays in sample collection and even in receiving the reports due to this recent upsurge. It is not a good situation since it is leading to a delayed treatment and therefore resulting in far higher mortalities. My request to all of you, unnecessary COVID-19 testing denies or delays the same test for those who are in urgent need of it. We are also seeing people who are reported positive are repeating their test every few days. I urge you all to avoid going for COVID tests unless your doctor asks you to get tested, and at least wait for 14 days to repeat the test if you are already reported positive. I would also like to urge that we should not wait for a lockdown. Looking at the situation outside, if it is not so important, we can administer self-lockdown for 2 weeks. That will not only protect you and the family, but will also save us from a lot of hassles one has to go through after getting affected. I know you are scared, but panicking also doesn't help. The best thing to do right now is to be extremely cautious and careful to keep the infection at the bay and maintain calm at all times. God forbid, if you notice symptoms for COVID-19, there is no need to worry, but it is advisable to consult a doctor immediately. Self-isolate yourself and follow all COVID safety protocols like wearing a mask, washing hands frequently, and above all, avoid self-medication. While the government, health ministry, and the entire healthcare system are doing everything possible to manage the situation to the best of their abilities, we as citizens need to support them by being more responsible and better informed about the situation, and not succumb to hearsay. Keep faith, this too shall pass. Thank you for your time. Stay safe, stay healthy.